doctor. She took them about an hour ago. Bizarre behavior? That would not be too strong a term. No. Huh? Right? Right. Yeah, of course, we will not let her operate any heavy machinery. Right? Okay, all right. Thank you, doctor. Goodbye.
Was it the medication?
Well, apparently so. According to the doctor, in certain individuals, it causes insomnia, drowsiness, restlessness, euphoria, depression, or a change of libido.
What does it cure?
Apparently the fear of imitating an ape. She'd look better over the desk.
I beg your pardon?
Mr. Bostwick, you're going to have to excuse us. We have a small medical problem on our hands.
Somebody sick?
Where do you want it?
Anywhere, please.
Lana, why don't you and I go get a cup of coffee and let the judge do his interview?
No, he said I could stay for the interview. I deserve it. I booked the appointment. I rearranged the court schedule. I brought in the soft drinks. Weren't you great, Bostwick?
Lana.
Well, what is it?
Okay, you can stay. The doctor said just to try to keep her quiet for a couple of hours and it would wear off. You can all go to lunch. We'll be okay.
If you're sure.
Come on, Harry knows best. Take care.
Yeah, thanks. Shall we all have a seat?
Your Honor, if this isn't a good time, I'd be more than happy to reschedule it.
He said, sit down.
Miss Wagner, if you are going to stay, you have to sit there quietly and just sit there quietly.
That's what Emerson wants.
Emerson?
Her fiancé.
Sit there quietly. It's hard to sit quietly. I mean, statistics show that right now I'm at my sexual peak.
We're off the record here, okay?
You know, that we all need a little adventure every now and then. Don't you think so?
Well, we're having one now, aren't we?
Well, sometimes Emerson is very cooperative.
Maybe I should,
No. I mean, don't get me wrong. Emerson has his good points, you know. He's practical, he's dependable, he's safe. Emerson's a Volvo.